On Thursday, Prince William and Prince Harry unveiled a new statue of their mother in the gardens of Kensington Palace. Due to coronavirus restrictions, the event was significantly scaled down. It was the first time William and Harry met face-to-face since their grandfather's funeral in April, though they were only together for around an hour. Harry's relationship with the wider royal family deteriorated rapidly in March when he made a series of incendiary accusations during an interview with Oprah Winfrey. A royal insider said, "There were no peace talks and distance remains there." However, there are proposals for a larger event in September when COVID-19 restrictions should have been lifted. The insider added, "September is a date penciled in for a more extensive celebration of the statue, and Harry will want to return." Meghan, who gave birth to a daughter last month, didn't attend Thursday's ceremony. There is speculation she could visit the UK for the September event, which could be confirmed later this month. The Duchess hasn't returned to Britain since the Sussexes stepped down as senior royals in March 2020. The proposed celebration of Diana's life in September is likely to take place in Kensington Palace.